Alright guys, I've figured out how to make a time travelling phone so we can go back to the year 2019. And you press the special travel button and... it should be 2019.